It's almost dark. They'll be waking up soon.
Penthouse, Robert, and hurry. We must,
Jonathan Mathias with another bulletin. And now, as the Sino-Russian border war continues to rapidly escalate, U.S. authorities are beginning to question to what degree we will become involved in what could swiftly grow into global conflict.